are you?
Good morning. How are you?
Fine.
Good to see you. Thank you for coming. That you come.
And you can sense that there is a feeling across Europe that we need to leave austerity behind us. We need to invest in social Europe. We need to make sure that big companies start paying taxes. You know, things like that are really very topical.
I hope the best for you, Frank, because I think that the next European elections are very, very critical for Europe. Maybe the most critical in the recent history of European Union. First of all, because we have the threatening of the rising up of the extreme right.
Yes.
And I think that this is something that will create a lot of difficulties in our common future. All the progressive forces will have to understand that there is a priority to create a front against extreme right, this un-European nationalistic rhetoric. But secondly, as you mentioned, against neoliberalism.
Yes.
Because this is the reason why these forces are rising.
Absolutely.
And from my point of view, we have to create a common base, a political base. I'm seeing very positively the developments in the European socialists that I've decided to try for cooperation with the left and the Greens,
yes,
not with the conservatives. Because I think that we have to create a common front against this rising up, and this means that we have to fight against extreme right and neoliberalism. And for that reason, from my point of view, it was very constructive and helpful, your help in our efforts in Prespa's agreement, because I think that it was a very significant, progressive step forward.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes we have to prove that the division between progressives and conservatives are in real politics, not only in words. And for us it was a very, very difficult step forward.
Yes.
But I think that with your support, we managed to make it real. It was difficult for me and for Zoran as well. But I think that now we prove that we opened roads of cooperation and friendship in our region, and this is very, very significant. And I'm proud because Zoran and me belong in a large, broader, progressive family in Europe. If there were conservative governments in this, in Greece and in North Macedonia, this agreement would never happen.
Yes.